there is a large portion of the union workers that are gun enthusiasts, and you are actively trying to diminish our Second Amendment right and take away our guns.
You're full of
All right, thank you.
Now, shush.